was. I couldn't hear anything. Look how old this looks.
Sounded a little scratchy, like a nickel tone, though.
Breaking up at the end there. There is a lot of trash here.
In my headphones, it sounded a little better. Oh.
What was that?
Piece of trash that I hit with my shovel.
Yeah, round trash. That'll ring up kind of good. It's like steel, huh? Just out of this hole, I got this little dog ornament, or thing. There's a big church right there. There's a church right there. It's a good house, it's a good spot.
First wheat penny, and the year is 1919.
1919? What? Mm-hmm. God dang it, now I'm jealous. It. This is Alan's finds. Well, he found a nickel and a wheat penny too.
Some kind of flowers in there.
Tea tornado.
Water might not be hot enough.
This is so good. Pretty sweet. I cleaned up my schnauzer. Hey, where's your wheat penny at?
Hold that. That thing. This must be the wheat scent. Yeah. Oh, this fell out of the top of that helmet, or the bottom of that helmet thing.
Is it a little toy soldier head?
I think it is. This is a hat helmet, right?
I don't know.
Pretty sure it looks like it.
Maybe a little toy helmet.
Man, it would have been cool if an Indian had sense there.
I know. Yeah, the neighbors said that the two detectors had found the two Indian head scents.
This tea sucks.
Too bad I clipped that the letters on here with my shovel.
Tea really ain't doing much.